return from the 4-yard line and bringing it back up. And oh my, what a tackle. Going flying through the air as he was bringing the ball back was the return. Lasko got enough room for the first down and a lot more. He's across the 30, the 35, and then goes flying through the air and gets all the way out to the 39-yard line, and that's the first move of the run play. And a great run play, sweeping over the right side and just refusing to go down when it looked like he could have been stopped at the line of scrimmage in Wary. And yes, and Wary has a touchdown for California.
To prove I'm right, I don't need to be forgiven. Yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah. Complete. Oh, some room up the middle. To the right side after it is caught. Down the right side to the 20, to the 15, to the 10, to the 5, into the end zone! Touchdown Bears, Trey Watson! What a run after the catch. 45-yard play.
What amazing
play. Running back in motion and a pass way down the left sideline. There's room for Davis. He's got a 20, 15, 10 being dragged. Fights his way down to the 3-yard line. Trevor Davis. Good point to go for a post pattern, and he held on. Touchdown Bears, Waller. I think they lost a couple of seconds on the deal. Goff in the backfield with one running back. Receivers on both sides. Goff to throw. Way down over the middle. It is complete to Hudson. Hudson's at the 50 and to the 49.
Let's get together before we get much older.
Left side, and no first down. Great play by the Bears. Good coverage by Jefferson. Jump to the right, slot receiver, and now, rolling out to the right, easy reception. He's going to get a touchdown. How about that? Melee Kikora, what about Angel?
You always love giving the big boys sugar.
Coaches here that work day and night. We got one coach that's always believed in us. Since he came here, we were 1-11. Hey, he didn't waver at all. He just stuck it out. Hey, keep grinding. Y'all are a great team.
Hey,
where you been, boy? Coach Stein!